Back to the channel. On this video, here we are at Brown's Ferry Community Center in city of Tualatin, and my friend Keith is with us. How you doing, Keith?
How's it going, Mark?
Good. And Keith's got his
trusty
aerial rider Grizzly right there. Good shot of it. And then I'm riding the Lyric Graffiti right there. And Keith, where are we heading?
We're going to take some streets all the way to right outside Oregon City. I mean, you can call it Oregon City. Looking at the map, it says Willamette. But there's a head out towards a little boat dock on the Willamette River. So it'll be kind of the furthest ride we've gone east so far.
All right.
Yeah.
Next stop.
A little ride.
Next further east would be Florida. No, that's east and south.
Willamette River is a pretty big river, so hopefully get some a nice view over there.
All right.
Let's do it. I guess it'd be a pretty big boat dock, because a lot of boats would be out.
All right, let's just check my... Oh, yeah, the bell's working.
All right, ready to go?
Yeah, here we go. Got the headlight going, but we are breaking daylight here. It's about 6:15 in the morning. Looks like we're climbing a monster of a hill here. The temperature here right now is in the low 50s. I think it's around 53 degrees. Nice houses in here. We're going down. Here's a sharp drop. That was funny. I was braking and going over the bumps. So I was braking and going over the bumps, and you know when your wheel lifts off the ground, then when you stop, you're skidding.
Yeah. Yeah, I was expecting a turn for that sharp.
Yeah, that was a steep drop and then a quick turn there. nice big open field over there to the right. This is Southwest Borland Road. Battery by going down a hill like that, but you're going to climb one right here. No bike lane right here. Trying to keep our speed around 25 miles an hour. But as soon as I said that, keep up to speed, so I gotta keep up. So we'll probably get it closer to 30 right now. Nice to have the road kind of to yourself. aerial rider grizzly motor. I don't know, I think he's running both motors, and the front motor is the louder of the two, and you can hear it. Road is in under construction and it's a little rough. This is where the full suspension on a bike would come in handy. Long climb here. Hill climb, that is. Long steady climb.
What?
This is a long steady climb up.
Okay. Nice area.
Yeah. Yeah, that house back there you were saying, wow, that's huge.
Yeah. Lots of houses back there.
Yeah, that there has been.
West Lynn.
Yes.
What a nice area.
Yeah, West Lynn is hilly over here. Yeah, I know. I was thinking about that too. I kind of tried to slow down there a little because I didn't want two dogs chasing me. You think our bikes would float?
There you go. There's the Willamette River. I think we can go over there on that. That's like a pedestrian.
Can we go down there? Yeah, look at that. Let's look around here at the Willamette River here. Pretty nice out here. I think this is the closest our bikes are going to get without being in the water, do you?
Yeah.
All around us, but not...
Yes, that's a really good ride.
Yeah. All right, well, one more look around at the Willamette River. This is a awesome spot right here. Just pan around here and show you one more time. All right, well, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed that video. Thank you, Keith, for coming along.
Yeah.
If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, just hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much for doing that. If you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell. And if you want to comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. And once again, thank you for joining us on this video. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road.
Keep your wheels on the road.
See you later.